Fire broke out in the foothills north of Eagle early this morning. Eagle Fire Department says they responded to the fire north of Willow Creek Road, that is, just after 1:30 in the morning. Fire grew to about 12 acres and was contained around 3 o'clock this afternoon. They do not know yet the official cause of that fire.